Hey guys, Christina Nichols for the Arpa International Film Festival with Sandra, who is an actress, and she's going to tell us about some of the upcoming work she has coming.
Hello friends, I'm here in the Arpa International Film Festival in Los Angeles. Sandra Santiago is excited because we are shooting Sangre Negra, and we have several episodes that we already shot, and they're on TV right now. And it's Sangre Negra, Cold Blood with Eric Estrada. And also, I have another TV show, another series that is coming. It's called Sugar. And in that one, I play a criminal. I'm not a very nice girl or lady.
Now, have you been to the Arpa Film Festival before?
No, this is the first time. And I'm so excited for Isai Morales. And I think he deserves it. So he deserves this and more because he's an icon in our community, and I love him. He's such an amazing guy, and yeah.